All right, here we are for part two of my reaction to Boruto, episode 179. Quick reminder, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support's appreciated. Let's go. Victor is up to something very bad. He's not going to get away with this. They never do. So I guess that's Jigen. So you're the boss, huh? Is he the boss? After seeing the Akatsuki, I've learned never to assume that someone's the boss. And what is this great plan? What is this vessel? Is Jigen gonna buy that? Jigen knows. Yeah, Jigen knows. He's no fool. You are so like your father. Really? That's wonderful. Just don't break the promise this time, but in Naruto. That is pretty handy. As if Victor will make it that easy. I'm sure she would. I'm sure she would slice you up. Are they gonna test the vessel on the hidden leaf? We still don't know a lot about that mark. Just what did he mean by that? What just happened? Something's happened. Something went wrong. Yeah, something definitely went wrong. Did you do this, Jigen? Was this your doing? Now I guess there isn't an after credits scene. Oh well. Something definitely went wrong. Either that or this was Jigen's plan that he didn't tell anyone about. I guess we'll find out. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and I will see you at my next reaction. I love you all and there is nothing you can do about it. Until we meet again, adieu.